Hi, Christy with fabricatedframes.com, and this is the tutorial for making the frame pin ornament convertible from a frame, from a tabletop frame, as you can see, with the strut leg, to a brooch pin back. It's a little wider ribbon that I used, and the bar pin is removable, as well as there's two holes to hang as a photo ornament.